Doing an early morning hike here. Found this purple diamondback. Get some up close video for you. This one's kind of strikey, so he might strike at the camera. You can hear him hissing there. It's a big old western diamondback. Look at that rattle. I love that sound. That is the western diamondback rattlesnake, and it looks like he just venomed up my camera. Big guy. He demands his respect, and I'm gonna give it to him. Early morning here, about 5:45, maybe close to 6 o'clock. Big beefy beauty. I love seeing rattlesnakes. It's always awesome seeing these guys. No reason for anybody to hurt them. I hate that people come out and go hiking and chop their heads off because they encounter them. It's as simple as walking away. I'm staying in the snake's face, so of course he's going to strike when he thinks that I'm going to do him harm. As long as you walk away and leave the situation, they'll leave the situation too. This one looks really angry, and it is pretty angry. He's striking, and he's keeping his ground. He doesn't want to give up his ground. He was here first, so I'm going to let him stay here. It's not my place to come along and move him. I'm out in the desert. Beautiful, beautiful western diamondback rattlesnake. Just gorgeous. What a great way to start the day. I love that sound. Music to my ears. Western diamondback. All right, I'm gonna let him go on his way. Thank you for the pictures and the video, buddy. Have a good day.